When I was younger, I loved boats, flashlights, bugs, kid stuff. Oh, and my dad called me Little Dude. Then he left. I don't know why. That afternoon, my mom put on nature shows for me and my sister. Later, I drew him. Little Dude. He liked penguins, too. My dad came back, but Little Dude never left. And I read and learned and thought about Antarctica. Now I want to go. I never thought I could, but I adapted.